Hi, this is Arthur. This is the end of a good weekend in Innsbruck. We've been showing the movie for the first time, you know, the first premiere, so it's been like really exciting. On Thursday night, we had the art show at Bäckerei. It's kind of showing a lot of pictures we took the past season and also the art of Lucci and stuff. Nice to see that and nice to see what the other have done. And it's also the spot where we've been shooting the intros. It was really cool to have the outro there. Yeah, so the outro is all in the book, you know, like every year we have this book, which is pretty cool. I have the cover. I'm really stoked about this one. It's a shot from Cole in AK. The little stories that I didn't even know that he was shooting this line, so, and it's ending up on the cover of the DVD, so I'm really stoked about that. You should get a piece, it's really cool. During the premiere, you can really tell how people enjoyed it, you know, and the whole atmosphere there was like really good. We shot a movie like three times in like three rooms, and yeah, people seemed to love it, and we were all together, you know. It's such a good feeling to like finally see what we've done all together. So, and then, you know, it's always time to party afterwards and to talk about what we've been living together and what we liked and what we should do next time. The whole crew did a super good job, and I guess we got lucky and the conditions and stuff. The whole action in the movie is like sick, and it's all different from a guy to another, but still it's like matching so well together. So, but I gotta say, like, the ender is amazing, like the song of Gigi and all his action is like, wow. Yeah, I also love the action from the Jeebers, like Kelly, Chris and Theo just killed it. And Vernie and Marco as well in the backcountry, so it's hard to tell, you know, it's like just a full movie, you have to watch it as a piece and not like zapping any parts, because the whole thing is really amazing. So the whole idea this year was like, you know, the title is Unique 8. It's all about like those 8 riders and kind of like special riders. And Flo made like specific intros to all of them. And yeah, it's really like, it's reflecting the personality of every riders. And you know, it's short intros, but like really well done. I think it gives a lot to the movie. I loved it. Chris intro, I was here when they shot it. I couldn't be in the room checking at the chick. But yeah, it's been, I guess, funny to make, and the result is like funny as well. You know, it could have been cheesy or kind of like, what's up with that? But yeah, I don't know, it matched so well in the movie, and when it comes, of course, you're like surprised, but it's a cool intro for sure. So it's been a great year. We've done like 6 episodes, and it's the last one. It's the end of the year. We don't really know what's coming. We're talking about projects, so it's hard to tell you guys what we're gonna do next year. But it's been a great year, and yeah, see you guys soon.